So, you want to know a little bit more about Instagram TV. It's this brand new thing, and I think we're all really surprised. How are we going to make 60-minute videos on Instagram? I kind of want to put those fears to rest. I'm going to give you top 3 tips on how to use Instagram TV to build your following. All you got to do if you want to know is keep on watching. Watch me fade every day in the morning. 2 AM, yeah, I'm so- Hey guys, my name is Jade, and welcome back to Matt's channel. Thank you so much for clicking on today's video. Today, we're talking about Instagram TV. If you're not aware or you live underneath a rock, Instagram launched Instagram TV, which is the second app that is in conjunction with Instagram itself, but this time you're able to upload 60-minute vertical videos. I literally asked you guys on Instagram what you thought. Half of you guys said it was really cool, and then half of you guys were really scared. This kind of reminds me of when Vine came out, or Musical.ly, and everyone was scared, but then it became a big platform, so now no one wants to miss out. I don't know if you guys have that fear, but I have a huge fear of missing out because I don't want to miss an opportunity, but I also don't want to look stupid. So I'm super excited. Just to give you guys some background, as I was helping so many people on this channel grow on social media, I just realized that a lot of you guys lack innovation. So this is something new, and it's something scary. But if you're willing to put in that risk and really jump for an opportunity to see, you're gonna be successful. If you're so far enjoying this video and you want more, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe. All right, guys, I literally just came back from VidCon and I was running home to get this video out. Literally, it's 10 p.m. and I'm trying to hustle for you guys. I'm gonna first jump into the first tip and stop blabbering, but make sure you guys stay to the very end. I'm actually gonna give away ideas and tips and tricks guide on how to grow Instagram TV, so you don't want to miss anything. The first thing I wrote down to use Instagram TV for is behind the scenes perspective. Basically, you guys may be photographers, creators, models, anyone that's creating content. So we all want the aesthetic feed, right? But sometimes you want to show the how-to or the tutorial or behind the scenes. I think what you guys can do is post the content you think is beautiful, what you're proud of, but use Instagram TV as a channel to distribute the behind the scenes. Maybe you're a photographer, now you're going to post videos on how you took the photo. Maybe you're a model and you're going to teach people how to pose. I feel like what this is going to happen is people are able to get more value and more angles and more perspective. When you give more content, your audience is gonna have more trust, and therefore you can build a huge brand out of it because people are gonna follow you regardless. All right, so the second tip is creating frictionless content. We've all seen those YouTubers that say, swipe up to watch my Instagram or YouTube video, or I just posted a new YouTube video, click the link in bio. I don't understand. Instagram doesn't want you to leave their platform. They literally just want you to stay there forever and ever, and I feel like we can all just stay on the explore page for as long as we want. You need to be native to the platform. If you are doing the swipe up to watch my video or click the link in bio, that's great. But now at Instagram TV, there's literally no excuse. You want to remove as much friction as possible, which means if you're going to upload it to YouTube, upload the vertical version on Instagram TV. Ideally, if you can make it as easy for the viewer to just click one button and watch your video instead of open another app, you know, that's a lot of work, right? Now, I have a lot of YouTuber friends that think YouTube might be competing with Instagram TV or Instagram's gonna replace YouTube. Now, I don't see it like that. I see it as community over competition. It's not Instagram versus YouTube, it's Instagram and YouTube. Why not do both? Why not place both? You literally have nothing to lose. And if you guys want to see a whole video on maybe how to use Instagram TV as a YouTuber, pivoting that content, just let me know. But ideally, you guys, you will not spread yourself thin. All you're doing by uploading it to both platforms is just giving yourself more opportunities for people to watch you whenever they want. For me, Instagram is a mobile app. I watch it anywhere. YouTube, I watch it on my desktop. There's going to be different places, and if you're able to upload it for two places, you broaden your audience and you grow your account through that. So the last tip is actually using Instagram TV as a creative demographic. I'm going to explain what this means. That's a huge word, whatever. So to explain this as best as I can, I'm going to tell a story. Now, you might get bored, but I really want you to pay attention because it'll really help you get context on how to use this as a most important step. So, story time. I kind of want to let you guys on a secret. So, I'm 17 years old. I build businesses by helping people grow on social media. I coach people. I built an app. You know, throughout that journey, you have to realize it's been years. Last year, I dropped out of high school. Now, what people don't realize is during... Why is there noise? When I dropped out of high school to pursue YouTube and my business, honestly, it was so scary, and I didn't know what people were gonna say, and honestly, I just felt scared of the unknown. Sometimes the unknown means progress. You gotta be okay with not knowing what's next. If you don't know what you wanna do on Instagram TV, that's okay. Honestly, it's gonna take multiple videos, multiple months, multiple years even, to find what you want to post. Don't be afraid to take that first step. My biggest tip ever, honestly, guys, is expect nothing and just start. Over time, you can develop goals and milestones in your content. My thing is, I was so scared when I dropped out of high school to pursue business. Like, all my friends thought I was crazy. If you're able to use Instagram TV right now, try doing a vlog, try uploading your stories, try doing tutorials, use your other camera, do a lot of shit. You're gonna have a creative outlet. You're gonna start doing different angles. And now that it's vertical, you have a lot more room to maybe do creative edits. You can do vertical content with different layers. Exhibit A.
Why did you start?
Why I started? I just wanna be Instagram famous.
No. I'm not talking.
Actually guys, I'm gonna link below my Instagram TV channel where you can check it out and see this exact video with different tips and tricks. Check it out in the link below. You're able to do so much with this platform. It's honestly up to you how you wanna do it. And because it's so new, I think it's just right to fail. Try a lot of shit. Be okay with the unknown. A year ago, I dropped out of high school. Now I live in LA. I sustain myself. You know, living alone is scary, but again, that unknown helps me be okay with the unknown because that means progress. So guys, I hope that gave you some insight. Just don't be afraid. Try it out. And honestly, let me know how it goes. Feel free to drop a comment below right now to see what you guys want to see next. I want to know your thoughts. I literally spend so long chatting with you, letting you know how much I care for you. I was at VidCon right today, and I just saw so many creators going after their dreams. In that moment, I realized this is why I'm here.
I
love you so much.
Thank you. Like, honestly, thank you.
Awesome, let me know
if you... She's a big deal, you did.
No, Okay. 3, 2, 1, like and subscribe!
For that, since you guys are here right now, I have a little gift. Check out the link below. Basically, I have an exclusive chat messenger thing where I give you guys guides, kits, ultimate PDF files of how I grow on social. Today, I'm gonna give you guys the Instagram TV guide. It's basically this entire video in a PDF version. All right, guys, thank you so much for being here. Again, you are everything to me. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Like this video and subscribe for more. Shout out to the comment winner.
Shout out to the comment winner. Comment on this post to be featured in the next episode.
If you want to be the next comment winner, comment below, please. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Go ahead and like this video and turn on the notification bell. Subscribe. You know what's up. My name is Jade, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye.